when you give somebody an entity, you give somebody a website that's attached to an entity, really smart SEOs can manipulate that. And that ruins the model where their revenue model, where Google Business Profiles and ads and service ads, again, there's been a massive explosion in revenue for the service ad department over the last 2 months in Google Local, as they've completely torn away those free websites that are tied to Google Business Profiles.